Hello everyone, how are you? This is about round two of trying to do this for everybody. First off, I want to say Happy New Year to everybody. It's coming about another 10 hours, and it is officially the end of 2014. For those who are in other parts of the world, time is a little bit faster. In Germany, I believe they're 7 hours ahead. So it's already 2100 hours over there, or 9 o'clock for standard people. That sounded rude. For standard time, 9 o'clock. For world time, it's 2100 hours. So, anyways, what I got going on is just doing a little bit of painting to kind of pass the time away before I have to bounce out and go pick up my wife. I was able to get the day off from work, so it's very rare that I get like a 3-day weekend, but I was able to get it this week, and it was actually very, very enjoyable. Got to rest and relax, talk to my buddies, whole nine yards. Another thing that's going on, and I'm probably going to be jumping back and forth a lot. I don't really do a whole lot of chilling chats or sitting chats. I leave that to a gentleman by the name of Elstonation, who does Nightlords, and he's working on Mechanicum, a little bit of Mechanicum army right now, also a couple of other things. But as it stands, we have less than 22 days, actually starting tomorrow, starting now, really, you have 22 days for those who want to enter or those who have entered. Or those who want to enter but haven't entered, you have 22 days to post up on my Facebook page. A couple of videos prior to this, you would see how to actually go do it. But you post up on my Facebook page, pardon me, your entry for the competition I'm giving away. And what I'm giving away is a Night Titan. It's the one Night Titan that has the sword and the heavy Magna Bolter in one hand and the sword in the other hand. I actually happen to like that model. I do not know if I will ever get that model for myself or if or just pick it up at a later date. Or just say, nope, not doing any kind of Titans, because Space Wolves don't have Titans. Again, I like the fluff of the Space Wolves, but I will not play by Space Wolf fluff. Okay, because my next huge project, for those who have followed me, have seen that I have a very large, extensive Space Wolf army. Here's actually one of the, Yeah, this is actually one of the guys I've been working on a little bit. Let me see if I can just scooch up here. I know the image is not that great, guys, and I do apologize, but as one of the guys for my army, also one of these guys as well, one of the Vox guys. So, yeah, as it stands, that's what I got. I got roughly these guys here left to do, and the one, like, just the 10 Mark II armor guys here, and then I'm done. I'm finished. So, back on the competition thing. I'm going to be jumping around here and there and all over the place, so if it's hard for you to understand, just please bear with me for the most part. Please bear in the fact that I haven't slept much at all today, but it's New Year's, so I've been up for quite a while. So yeah, how you enter, and again, this was put in a couple of videos ago. How you enter is you go to the video, you like the video, you share the video, you comment in the comment box in the video entered. And then you take a model that you've never put on Facebook, you've never shared to any social media as far as a work in progress, as far as this is what's coming up next kind of thing. It has to be a brand new unbuilt miniature that you have for the 30K era. And again, it could be a regular Marine. It can be a Terminator. It could be a Dreadnought, be it the boxy Dreadnought or the Contemptor Dreadnought. And it even goes with Legion-specific Dreadnoughts. With those Legion-specific Dreadnoughts, please be aware that Dreadnoughts, and since they are considered large walkers, you can easily put in more detail than, say, one of these guys here. But I've seen people do an extended amount of detail for those guys. Now, unfortunately, the drawback to this for a lot of you guys out there, it is not open to commissioned artists. It is not open to people that take commissions to where their livelihood depends on commissions. It's nothing against them, honestly and truly. It's nothing against the commission artists, because I've seen commission artists do a fantastic job in painting a lot of stuff. I had a gentleman build and paint me a Praetor, and I had another gentleman build and paint me two Storm Talons. And both of them did a fantastic job. Now the exception to the rules as far as what is being allowed. You can build and paint the Primarch, but again, rules are the same. You do not share it in any social media. And you do not, pretty much you do not share it in any social media, and you do not put it on Facebook, do not do things that's like, hey guys, this is my new Space Wolf Priest that I'm working on for my army. And no, you can't do that. You do that, we see it, you're off. Unfortunately, but yeah, it's nothing against commissioned artists. It's nothing against people that do commissions for a living. It's mainly because I want the people that enjoy the hobby, that build and paint for themselves, to have a chance to win. Because again, this was supposed to be a Christmas present. Christmas is very important to me. And because Christmas is really important to me, I like to share the Christmas spirit with people. And basically, it's like, oh, hey, by the way, I'm giving away this 170-pound Titan, and all I want is a little painting competition. Non-commissioned officers may not apply. So I mean, even if a little kid enters the competition, hey, you know what? That little kid has a chance to win a 170-pound Titan, Night Titan. I know there's a couple of people that are entering. I know there's people that said that they are entering, and had asked like one or two questions, and that was it. Like, I've never heard anything else from them. There's people who just say, yeah, we enter, and there's nothing else. There's nothing ever heard from them again. But Basically, once you paint the model and it's done fully, take a small video of it and post it onto my Facebook page. Okay? And we will look at it and we'll judge it. We being me and Muggy Miniatures. And I believe if Chuffy has the time, he'll also judge as well. He'll be an impassive judge, and basically basically go, okay, well, he did this, blah blah blah, he did that, blah blah blah. Muggy will be the same thing. Me, I'm pretty much going, oh, I like that, eh, I don't know about that, or oh, you know, that's an interesting concept, I didn't think about that. But yeah, go ahead, paint up a model in original 20 Legion colors, or 18 Legion colors I should say, since two are expunged, and just have at it and have a chance to win a nighttime, guys. It's not the it's not really the end of the world, or it's not the end all be all, but I will push it this way. We're running, you guys that want to enter this, you're running out of time. You have about 21 days, 22 days left, and I've been at this since October, so if no one enters, then I'm kind of stuck with a model I really don't want. But at the same time, I mean, if I get two people entering, or I only get two entries of a video, then it's kind of just a flip of a coin, and there's no fun in it. There's no competition in it. So, I mean, I at least want 10 people to enter, to get a chance to win this. I mean, even if there's a kid, really, that wants to enter it, hey, go ahead, enter. You'll see the rules, you'll know what I'm expecting, this and that. So don't really be afraid to enter in a competition and think you not have a chance. I judge very fairly. I judge very fairly. Yeah, that's right. I judge extremely fairly. But I mean, I want whoever wins it, I want them to enjoy it. That's why I'm doing this. And yeah, there'll be some other competitions to come along the way. One competition I'm thinking about just getting a small Renegade solar auxiliary force, just like a small 500 pointer of a little army kind of thing going. Paint that up and auction it off. Not auction it off. Do another kind of competition to it. With it, and basically do the same thing, and but it won't be like a painting competition. It'll be it'll be something kind of wacky, someone I just got a message, someone come up with a intro for me. Okay, like, they're going to be Forge World models, and I'm like, okay, come up with an intro for me for my Space Wolf stuff. So when I do my videos, I can use your intro. I can give your name props and something like that. But that's down the line a little bit. That's not going to happen now. Though, honestly, I could, but I want to get this competition done and out of the way. So, anyways, after the competition, what's going to happen next with the channel? Well, with 150 plus little Marines, I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what I'm going to do. I did buy an orbital strike force, or breaching siege force, whatever that Forge World came out with. I bought that. I'm going to make that into a small little ally force of Ultramarines, like really, really small. Reason being is because you just look at this layout, and it happens to scream Ultramarines. I do not like the Ultramarines, but honestly, I would rather paint Ultramarines than Dark Angels. I hate the Dark Angels. But if you paint up a Dark Angel for this competition, don't worry, that's not going to affect my my judging of your model. If you do an extremely fantastic job with the Dark Angels, then you know what, hey, more power to you. We'll actually see where you are in the running. But again, I want really more than two people entering it. I know I got, like I said, maybe eight. I want about 10. But if I only get two entries, then unfortunately I'm going to have to crank open the floodgates and allow commissioners in. I don't want to do that. Honestly, I don't. But I want this to be somewhat enjoyable. I want to be able to give away this Titan. Worst case scenario, it comes, it goes, no one enters, I'm stuck with the Titan. I'll probably have a buddy of mine paint it up and sell it, and just I'll get a little bit of money out of it. That's really about all I can say about that. But yeah, what's come next? Expect to see a lot of battle reports from me. Expect to see what else? Actually, you know what? Expect to see some stuff from my wife. Because she's here's a little thing. It's a wood elf. She went back and painted over the skin so it looks white. But yeah, she did. She had this idea of doing a small dark elf / dark eldar pre-heresy force with some eldar saurian riders. As kind of skimmers, like what was read about in Promethean Suns with the salamanders, and that was one kind of idea that she had. So kind of expect to see some stuff from her, maybe few and far between, maybe hardly ever, but I will kind of sit her down and have her talk about her stuff. Yeah, so battle reports coming up, some time off with like building and painting. I'm doing this little guy, for a friend of mine. This is the, Space Wolf, 2003 Games Day model. Really, the only thing I changed on it was the backpack, and I'm putting, I just put a regular Mark III hand on here, because I'm getting a Forge World Combi Flamer from Moggy, and I'm going to put that on, because honestly, that's how I'm going to run it, or I would run it, I should say. I'm doing this up for a buddy of mine, a friend of mine, that, has been doing Space Wolf for a while. So other than that, guys, please enter my competition. Just a little painted mini, not put on Facebook. Once the mini's done and painted, take a little video, post that video to my wall on Facebook, and you're considered entered. So, I'm going to leave you guys with a farewell, a goodbye, and after all this, next competition, stay tuned. I'll have something, most likely something worthwhile, and it'll be probably open to anybody, really, or people that know certain things that others don't, or whatever, just really kind of stay tuned, and looking to hear from you. Everybody, Happy New Year. Don't get too drunk. Those of legal age, I should say, don't get too drunk. Kids, stay home. It's not worth going out and getting in trouble. So, anyways, have a good one, guys. Take care, and I will catch y'all later. Bye-bye.